Hey everybody, welcome to my video on the major of computer science, the best major in the College of Engineering and really the best major in all of Virginia Tech. My name is Douglas Bossert. I'm a member of the Dean's team, and I'll be talking to you here for a few minutes to all those interested or just learning about computer science. So computer science is kind of considered a part of the digital spectrum. That means we're really close to other majors like electrical engineering and computer engineering. Now, while those two majors focus more on the hardware aspects of things, computer science is considered more on the software side. That means we're designing and actually implementing all kinds of applications from entire operating systems to simply a game app on your phone. Really, the possibilities are endless with computer science. So you might be wondering what a college career in the Department of Computer Science might be like. So after your freshman year of general engineering, your sophomore year, you're going to be starting out, no matter how much coding experience you have, in kind of our intro classes called Data Structures and Algorithms. Now these classes are really kind of teaching you the building blocks of computer science that you're going to be able to add to your toolkit and eventually are going to make you a much better programmer. As you progress to your junior year and your senior year, that's when you're going to have more freedom to choose classes that interest you. Some of the more popular ones that we're seeing are human-computer interaction, classes teaching you how to make games, machine learning type classes, we have bioinformatics classes, as well as several other options. You'll be learning how to create much more complex designs, much more complex projects, after all these things you've been learning through the years in computer science, and that's really when you just get to let your interests guide where you want to go. So what are some opportunities outside of class? We have several great research opportunities. One of the more exciting and interesting ones is called the Cube, which you might have heard of from the Moss Arts Center. Now this is a huge black box type room, 4 stories tall, over 100 speakers coming at you from all angles. And we can use this room in combination with virtual reality technology to put people into all kinds of different environments, different worlds, different all kinds of things. And computer science students can really help out with these projects by creating these worlds that people are transported to through virtual reality, and also collecting data on how people interact here. In addition to that, almost every professor that I've had in my computer science career here has some kind of research that they're working on and are really interested in getting students on board with that. So if you find a professor teaching any of your classes that's really into some interesting stuff, I'm sure they'd be really excited to take you on. Myself, I was able to get started with some undergraduate research even in my freshman year. And I think thanks to this opportunity working with the Department of Computer Science, I was working with graduate students already in my freshman year and helping them with machine learning applications they were working on for graduate thesis projects. Thanks to this opportunity that I was able to get through the Department of Computer Science, I was able to leverage this on my resume, on my job applications. I think it really helped me stand out, get an internship while I was in college, and even helped me turn that internship into a job after I graduate this spring. Lastly, one really cool aspect of the Department of Computer Science is that you can apply to do a 5-year master's program, where a master's program would normally take you 2 years after your 4 years of undergrad. If you find that you want to take on this extra load, you can apply during your junior year. Your senior year, you'll take some classes that count for both undergraduate and graduate courses. And with 1 more year after those initial 4, you'd be able to walk away with an undergraduate degree as well as a master's degree in computer science. So I hope you guys have learned a lot, and I hope you all will really consider taking a look at computer science if you're hopefully here at Virginia Tech. Thanks.